Yes, right. Let's get the latest financial news from that dreadful bloke that does the racing on Chanel 4.
Well, the smart money is on the Deutsche Mark, as shares are affected by interest rates. Although Norman Lamont has promised that the pound is holding up well.
Thank you, John McCririck.